Oh, my mic muted. All right, I don't know why the fuck that happened. Anyway, so I didn't actually fight her. I just teleported back. But yeah, I got it all set up again. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with Twitch. Why, like, maybe it's more a Streamlabs thing. Like, Streamlabs just decides it's done.
The swindling off come up. Did you really think that'd work? There's no fooling me. Now, off with you. You heard me. Go away. I can't stand the stench of your lying breath.
All right. I'm going to talk to you again.
I'll spare you one. Beware the lady of the night. I can see
what?
It in her eyes. She deeply resents the young saint.
Oh,
she
fuck.
Hears people whisper. She knows what people think of her.
Oh.
Yes.
Yeah, bet's still on, boys.
She despises the saint for having
the
what
bet.
She doesn't.
Dick.
Bloody wench. They should have moved her on ages ago.
He's talking about the girl. I hope you guys got a minute of ads when I went offline, guys. A lot of bucks on the line? Yeah, don't worry, bro. You're gonna either lose them or keep them. Helps your gambling habit. Wait. I'm helping your gambling habit. Like in a bad way, because I'm helping it. I'm enabling you. Okay. The fucking stream better not die this time. It's still okay, right? And stupid ass thing. I'm just making sure everything's fine. Alright, let's go. Vicar Amelia, hello! Shut up, bitch. Ow. Holy shit, I forgot how irritating you are. Suka! God, that actually hit me. What the fuck? I hate that it didn't let me quick dodge that. What the fuck? Thank you. Are you fucking kidding me? I hit her and I like take damage. It's so fucking bullshit. When she moves, she hits you. Okay, well, I died. I'm actually extremely frustrated at dying by that. Did my fucking death counter reset? It didn't save. Welp, I died. I died to, like, in my opinion, one of the easiest bosses in the game. She's not even hard. I don't know how I died to her. I'm very fucking irritated by that, to be honest. I just got so unlucky in my fucking fight, dude. I got so unlucky in my fight. Dude, something else, like, I'm probably gonna, like, fight her a couple times or, like, kill her and then end the stream. Here we go. Yeah, I'm gonna change this. Stonks. You guys who didn't believe, you guys are lucky as fuck. She actually was so bullshit in that fight. So bullshit. She was fucking moving and hitting me. When she moves, I need to get a longer range weapon. Might want to use, sometimes you gotta run. Well, the thing is if I just run away from Vicar Amelia, she's gonna continuously pounce me. I can't just run from her. Whatever. I'm gonna fight her again. Kill her this time. Zero two in poles feels bad. Another pole? No. All right, bitch. Are you fucking kidding me? I swear I have that timing correct every time. No. Okay. Yep. Yep. That's fine. Nope. Well, that's okay. I totally deserve to get hit by that. That's why I don't run from Vicar Amelia, by the way. She punishes you for it really hard. Oh my god. Dude, this is so unlucky. She's not supposed to fucking do that. She's used it three times. Can I get her? No. No way she fucking grabbed me. Okay, I killed her. Second try. I had no fucking fire either. That was horrible. Jesus Christ. Never fight her without fire on your fucking weapon, dude. I don't know what it was last time, but for some reason, when I had fire imbued into the weapon, when I was hitting her, she was hurting me. I don't know what it was. She would knock me back. Master Willem, so fucking irritating.
I've come to bid you farewell.
No idea why that was happening.
I know.
Almost ran out of vials, yeah. It didn't help that she healed 3 fucking times while we were fighting her. Oh my god. Stupid bitch. Alright. Easy. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna end. I've got some stuff I need to do, so we're gonna do that. GG, guys. Thanks for coming to the Saturday stream. Hardcore gaming we do here. Fembros. But yeah, I've actually gotta go. But yeah, I had fun. Thanks for hanging out with me for like 3 hours. So hopefully I'll see you next time. If not, goodbye forever. But yeah, have a good day, boys, and good night.